Hi, I'm Josh Goncalves here from Ariston Group to talk about our American Standard Water Heaters Hybrid Heat Pump Water Heater. So this is a hybrid electric water heater. What that means is from here down, it's a standard electric water heater. It's got two heating elements. And then from here up, that's our heat pump group. Fourth generation technology from Italy brought over here. We put it on one of our super thick, durable American Standard Water Heaters tanks. This product comes up to 4.01 UEF, up to 87 gallon first hour rating. You can also connect it up to Wi-Fi and download an app so that you can set the working mode, set your temperature. You can also do some diagnostics and see your energy savings right through the app. We've got a whole bunch of working modes that vary from just the heat pump turning on, or you could use the heat pump and the heating element. And what we have proprietary to our product is a working mode called iMemory. And what that is, it's a habit learning algorithm. So you actually put it in that working mode, it's gonna watch how you use your hot water. So how many showers you take, when you take your showers, what temperature you like the water at. And after 2 weeks, it's actually gonna create a smart schedule for the homeowner so that they can get some hot water when they need it and energy savings when they don't. The product does come with a 10-year tank and parts warranty. And what we've done to ensure that is we've actually put a magnesium anode, just like a standard water heater, but we also have a powered anode in this product. So you get two anodes in the same tank, which is great for protection. We also have EcoPort certification. So this is ready for California-based incentives. It's ready for any type of demand response program. And then on top of that, you do have some condensate management that you can go, you know, set up your condensate pump similar to any other condensing gas water heater, but this is clean water, so you don't need to worry about neutralizing or anything like that. You can actually pump it right out into a floor drain. And speaking of that, we do have a leak sensor that comes standard on the product. So it comes in a little bag shipped with the unit, and you just drop that right in the drain pan. And then if your unit senses a leak, it's actually gonna send a notification to that app we talked about. We also sell an accessory shutoff valve that you can put on the inlet. So if it senses a leak, it's actually gonna turn the water heater off and send the notification to the end user. And then on this side, take you over here. Again, electrification is a big trend. There are different parts of the country that are doing demand response programs. So this is our demand response electric water heater. So this is a standard electric 4,500 watt heating elements, but it's also got electronic controls. Does have that similar iMemory feature that we saw on the heat pump water heater. And we also have that eco port. So this is ready for the utilities to control your water heater, turn your water heater off during on-peak hours, and then turn it back on and create your hot water in off-peak so that you're saving money for the homeowner, essentially. But otherwise, again, ultra-thick, durable glass-lined tank. This comes with a 6-year tank and parts warranty.